As Mr. Nigel Olson, Mr. Raleigh DeVore. Cooper, Seth Chrysler. Over here is young Caleb, Mr. Isaac Johnson. And then over there, from the front row of the girls from Small to Tall, Desi Diamani, Charlene Lupton. Both of those are my daughters. And then next to them would be Leela Vickery, and she's also playing keyboards over there. Next to her, Stephanie Brignoni, my sister-in-law. And then let's see, starting in the back row, from small to tall that way again, Shauna Porter, Sherry Pettigrew, Tuzi Ellis, Debbie, I will say your name wrong, Debbie Tabay, and Stephanie Kirchen. And then, let's see, who are we missing right now? Oh, we need to bring out Kat Stevens, right? Yes. Come on down here. Now, you heard the story of why Caleb, you know, we had to bring him into the show. But 45 years ago, when they opened up this theater, grand opening, it was a talent show. And on that stage were two guys, me and him. Me and Mark Pulita. And so they brought us back to open up their season here. And 45 years ago, I played this very piano. And Michael was over there playing an acoustic guitar. So here he is. Well, who would think that two guys would come from La Mirada? I would have been casting a very Elton John. So anyway, and by the way, this is for Trisha, because when we played here a second time, which was February 10th, 1978, she yelled out to Michael and she said, "Do some Cat Stevens!" So that was for you tonight. So anyways, with all of you. So over here, the brilliant Mr. Caleb Quay. Song, and it's so relevant to today, as a few of the songs that we played earlier were relevant.